Yes, and we also have the actor, Zachary Levi. He's got a new show. It's called Geeks Who Drink. So
that's what we thought we were.
We thought that was the name of our show.
Yeah.
Anyway, so
he's
we're going to talk to him.
Absolute sweetheart.
All
okay.
right. The World
Cup. And Stern.
We'll play some saucy games versus Geek Who Drinks. Zach Levi, right after this.
That's me. I'm that guy. I am him.
He's probably best known for playing Chuck Bartowski, the computer geek turned accidental super spy in the hit NBC series Chuck. And for getting animated with Mandy Moore in Tangled.
What the singer. What the good singer.
Recently, Zachary Levi surprised his fans as the swashbuckling fan brawl in Thor, The Dark World.
Hardly recognizable.
Yes.
And now the actor and really terrific singer is putting his nerd knowledge to the test.
What?
Okay. As executive producer and host of the new sci-fi game show, Geeks Who Drink.
We thought that was our show.
You guys are essentially having a fight in the morning about how to run down this resume.
We've been there for you through most of all of that.
I love coming back and seeing you guys.
We love having
you. We need drinks in our hands right now, though. What's happening?
I don't know, what Jerry.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere, people. Let's get on this.
What is this Geeks Who Drink situation?
So there's a pub trivia. It's a big kind of craze. It's sweeping the world and the nation. And there's the most famous of the pub trivia circuits is called Geeks Who Drink. And Condé Nast, they licensed it to make a television show. And they came to us, Connecticut. Content came to us at the Nerd Machine and said, hey, I think you guys could be good executive producers.
Yes.
It's a natural fit. They knew we liked booze. And so we executive produced a pilot. Sci-Fi loved it. And they said, we'd really like for you to host. And I said, you know what? I've never hosted a game show. I'll check it off the bucket list.
Here we go. Has it been fun?
It's super fun. Yeah, I had, you know, great celebrity guests, great other guests, other team members as well. And all very knowledgeable and lots of various things in pop culture. And we drink and we have fun and we play games. And
sounds like a night at our house. but people do love those games. Celebrities are no different than
knowledge.
Other people.
People really do love trivia, and I love trivia. I like random things. Did you know the boysenberry was originally created at Knott's Berry Farm? That's how we have a boysenberry, because of Knott's Berry Farm, people.
What?
I'm telling you. Lots
you
of random useless knowledge up in here.
Knott's Berry Farm commercial.
Did you know?
Did you really?
Did you know that she was the La La Lady on Name That Tune?
No, I didn't know any of this.
So you don't know anything important.
Whatever.
All right. Are we going to play a game?
Oh, yeah, we have games.
But okay.
We have time. You have something about Operation Smile you want to get in.
I'm doing an event down at Comic-Con. Yeah. It's called Nerd HQ. We've been doing it for 5 years. This will be the fifth year. And we have a tie-in with Operation Smile. We do panels, photos and signings. Every celebrity interaction that we do there is all for charity.
Right.
It's all $20 a pop, and the conversations for a cause, the panels that we do are excellent. There are 200 people in the audience, very intimate Q&A, unmoderated, off the cuff.
Is that the one in San Diego?
That's the one in San Diego, and that's happening July 9th to the 12th. It's coming up.
Yep.
And then Geeks Who Drink premieres on July 16th, so definitely check that out.
Well,
it's on Sci-Fi.
We're going to play a game, but we're going to sit here first, and we're ready. What are we doing, Zachary? Okay,
first off, this is the speed round.
It's called scary.
It's called Yoda or Confucius, okay?
Yoda or Confucius.
That's correct. I'm going to read you a quote. You're going to tell me if it was Yoda or Confucius.
Oh, okay. Okay, do it. Ready.
This is kind of hard, too, by the way. All right, number one. Here's your first quote. Question closely and reflect.
Confucius! Yoda!
Confucius it is. Number two.
The opposite of what you said.
Train yourself to let go of everything you fear to lose.
Yoda!
Very good! That was Yoda.
This is so fun.
Number three. Truly wonderful the mind of a child is.
Yoda.
Confucius, because he talks backwards.
It was Yoda, because he does talk a little backwards, doesn't he? Number four, if you study but don't reflect, you'll be lost.
Confucius.
Yeah, Confucius.
Confucius is correct.
Oh.
Number five, to know when you don't know, that's knowledge.
Yogi Berra.
No, it's Confucius. Sorry.
It is?
No points that round. You must unlearn what you have learned.
Confucius.
Yoda. Kathy Lee gets it with Yoda.
But I think Yoda won.
I did, but is there more?
Overall, there's more.
Oh,
this is the next game.
Okay.
Shaken, not stirred. You're going to go back and forth and name as many James Bond 007 movies as you can without repeating. You don't know any?
Well, I know.
Who set this game up?
Live and Let Die.
Live and Let Die
is correct.
Octopussy.
Octopussy's
on.
We gotta go back and forth.
Well, I don't know them. I don't remember.
So is this just a gimme?
Do you want me to ask? Do you want me to ask you a question?
Yeah. Okay. Do you want me to ask me these questions?
Is there silver ball?
I'll still fail.
They're making silver ball?
Silver ball?
Okay, let's go to the third game.
Let's go to physical challenge,
Who
everybody.
Who thought that was a good idea?
Physical challenge.
All right, what are we doing? What's this?
Thunderball.
All right, this is our bar game. So what's going to happen is you're both going to be on either side of the table.
Okay.
And the first person using a straw,
yeah.
you're going to suck up an olive on the end of that straw, and you've got to bring it into each one of these martini glasses.
Oh, this is
the first one to get all three wins. And go. Oh, wow. Hoda, you suck, and that's good. I don't know what to tell you. Kathy Lee! Kathy Lee for the
you
win!
You had me laughing!
That's it!
I love this game.
That was pretty fun, right?
That was
good to see you, honey.
Thank you. Geeks Who Drink
premieres.
Premieres when?
July 16th. On Sci-Fi.
Our sister network.
That is very correct.
Okay. All right.
Up next, we're going to have some cool contestants from a pageant about true beauty.